have to leave 20 minutes, so I have to scribble, get ready, and I'm gonna have to get ready in the car. I'm literally trying to get over being sick, and I feel more sick today. So, oh my god, I feel more sick today, and today's just already bad. I got my costume on. I'm just gonna slick back my hair, get in a ponytail right now, and then do my makeup in the car, and that's it. So, gotta go so fast. Okay, my hair, it's not very good, but whatever. My costume's on, and I have my clothes, so now we have to leave. My bag. I got here super early to clear the spot in the interest room, and it was already full. And I literally got here so early, so now I'm pissed off.
So, Mom is actually so cool. Sav, what happened?
What? Oh, I forgot my costumes at home.
And Haley forgot her dance bag.
Yeah, she just yelled at me for forgetting my costumes, and then she was like, oh, I forgot my dance bag. I was like, oh, yeah.
I'm such a rack up. Today is so bad.
Actually, I have the turning shoes I would need. The only thing that's in it that I actually need is my solo top and my socks. Just I don't need those till 6.
But I don't need those till later.
All right, that's not bad. Exactly. That's not bad.
I have my turning shoes right here.
Your flowers? Yeah. Oh, but where's your costume at? She was too stunned to speak.
Ooh.
Can
I have it
fall
out?
Oh my god. And then I was like, oh, hopefully they did not hear me.
Is this a fabric? Like the folding it was twisted.
I'm cracking up. They're starting right now? Boy. Yeah, Lawson's literally eating pizza at 8:01 in the morning. Is it good at least? Is it good? How do you feel about this?
Have you ever known she doesn't eat anything? There's like three things she'll eat. She's so picky. Pizza, waffles, pancakes. Those are her only options.
Also, waffles and pancakes are like the same thing.
That's probably why she likes them.
And there's no like to go. You can't go to Dunkin' and get waffles.
Yeah, no.
Last year, I'm literally waiting for it.
Oh, yeah.
Did I do her eyes good? Close. Oh, I gotta blend this out a little bit. She's the next victim. Sadie's doing my hair because, as we all know, I'm incapable. So, I need to regel this. So, they did start early. And we are on in like a little over 10 numbers, I think. Miss Maggie's not here. Saf's costumes still aren't here yet, but they're gonna be here soon.
I don't know though, because fucking grandpa drives like 5 miles an hour. Yes, there's nothing.
It's on Do Not Disturb. You
oh my god.
Okay, Alaska.
It says at the
bottom. And apparently we have a quick change, but there's a judge's break at least, so a little bit less. We're about to go on stage. Alrighty, we just warmed up. I discovered that I have floor burn from production yesterday, but it's in the shape of fishnets. Crazy. So I'll see y'all. We have a quick change, so I'm gonna see you after Lyrical. Lyrical's done. Apparently, it like ate. Yeah, no, that's why I turned around. But how do you feel after Lyrical?
I think it was pretty good, but like, I forgot to go down at the end, so I don't know.
Yeah, is that when you're in the front center? So okay.
But it's okay because it, yeah, so.
Now we have awards, and then we have hip hop, and then awards again, and then we have to wait all day, and then we have awards again.
Oh, this is actually such a good look.
She's mad at me.
You're so goofy, Mom. My mom does not always say bad words.
Oh, I wish. She would not make it in your house.
Oh, she's coming to my house.
Mommy straightened my hair.
Look at the color difference.
I know. I need it when I go to get my hair done. I need to tell her to get better underneath. I only get a partial, but, like, she just needs to do different strands underneath. I'm holding Haley's iPad.
No, it wasn't. It was broken.
And because she forgot her computer and she wants her dad to bring it, so she's trying to call him. And then we have an awards, and then we have hip hop like forever away, and then we have another awards.
Just say, can you text and say, are you close enough to home to go get my computer?
Okay. BRB.
All right, I'll change for hip hop. I'm trying to put lipstick on, but I'm so ready to be done the weekend. Emma and I are about to go watch in the audience because we have a while till awards. And I didn't really need to be changed for hip hop yet, but YOLO.
So yeah, me and Emma are gonna go watch. There's all these ballet dances.
I hate watching ballet.
It's like kind of almost awards, maybe. And then we're like three after awards, according to Miss B. So we might be warming up hip hop soon. Then we're gonna leave and then go to mom's house. And then we're gonna come back. Well, no, no, no. We have awards. Then we're gonna leave. Yes.
Hi, vlog.
Can you give me a donut?
She bit it.
No, I didn't. I had another one in my mouth.
Thank you. Okay. Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm scared.
This ain't not for life. Not for
rain. What is that? What is this?
Is this good?
Yeah. Yeah, it's good. Interview time. Viv, how are we?
Terrible.
Are you excited for your solo?
No.
Why not? Yeah. She's just writing. She's just scribing.
I don't know who's this is, so I drew a picture for
No, but who is that in the picture? Yup. Kenzie's here. Apparently there's one number and then we have awards, so.
No, and for the only,
thing. Oh, perfect.
This session.
Oh, like the only dance?
Yeah, only Pat and Grace dance.
Is it a word?
I just like don't know what this is.
What is this?
Emma Grace. All right, that's imposter.
Cause you yeah. Don't think I know what you've done.
Going to awards. Here we go. They're setting up. Woo! Who is that?
All right, well, we're going to get started with our awards. As you know,
Amen got a Judge's Award and Elite. Jazz got High Gold, though. Oh my god. We're doing overalls now.
Entry number 328, Control.
Jazz got first. Mia, why does she sound like that?
Yes!
Yes! got two dubs. Who took my other two heads?
I think
they always be taking them and never give them back. Who?
Why do you look like that? It looks like you just pooped your pants. Get that out of here. Oh, yep, yep, yep. Ezra's just having a little party up here on the table. Oh my god. Did you? She's doing hip hop on the table. How are you excited? I'm not. Hip hop just went. It was not that good. I'm done. My last dance of the weekend. I'm done.
I'm dying.
Hold on.
Put your tooth back in your mouth. Nasty.
I'm ready to go to bed. Now we have to wait forever and a day till the awards.
Last awards at
8 p.m. We're going to watch Kaylin. She's gonna eat it up. I'm so happy. I'm so happy we're done. We just have to be here forever.
Is Kaylin ready for a title?
No.
She should have.
We're waiting for Sav to go on, and Mom's doing homework. And Emma's just lurking. Sav's going. Look at this girl. She literally just killed her solo. Like,
I'm getting gold.
No, it was so good, Savannah.
Ew! I don't like that attitude.
Be positive.
I did really good. I'm gonna get procedurally.
According to Aisley, she's brushing every single strand of Miss Maggie's hair. I don't really know why. Very tedious. But I'm eating strubblies. They're very soggy. I don't really know what that's about. What is this? All right. She can yodel. She just yodeled.
Okay, that's enough now.
Are you sure? I think that's not enough.
Yeah. All right. It's almost awards. G, are you ready?
Yes.
I'm so scared to see how we do. This was our first time competing in advance, so my lash is not staying on, bruh.
You're so cute. I love that title.
I'm being squished. Genuinely.
Yeah. Rolling. Rolling.
She don't even care.
It's time. We're awarding again.
Oh.
Hello.
Let's make our hip hop awards predictions. I think we're gonna get elite and first, second, or third. Something like that. Like, we're definitely gonna place higher. What do you think we're gonna get?
Maybe. I think second. I think second.
Whose monkey is this? Ew! Charlotte likes feet. Oh, don't pretend like you weren't just getting in there. Do you want to show your hair? Ooh, bubble braids. Okay, oh my god. Awards? You have the French twist in your hair?
Yeah.
Oh, word.
My hair's really long and thick, so it like took like everything.
Oh, god. Oh, they got my heads going. My god, that's horrible. Yeah. Oh, here we go, Mom.
Say that.
division is entry number 369. Half of-
yeah!
First place. Okay. Wait, for entry number 406. Blue from the Canadian Studio. Entry number 328. Control from.
Ah! Yay! Yes! Yay, Miss
Maggie! Oh my god. Wait, what did we just win?
The choreography thing.
Choreography award for intermediate 13 and older. Yay!
Okay, Maggie.
And what would you like to say about your choreography?
Thank you.
That's awesome. And lastly, your studio.
Power and Grace.
We leaving and then we're coming back.
Yup.
And I need a break from the drama because
mom, you are the drama.
Hey guys, I forgot to vlog, but we got food. I got penne vodka. My eyelash is falling off. I know, I can't fix it. We have to go back to competition in like 2-ish hours. I really don't want to go. Oh my god. But it's fine.
Sorry guys, I am doing so bad with adding to this vlog, but we're like getting Starbucks and going back to comp. It's like 5:52. We need to be back there in like a little. Wow, my eyelash is really doing good. I took a big fat juicy nap. Oh, okay. In Haley's bed, like in the very corner, and it was great. And I have the rest of my food. So,
dear.
Yeah, usually I get a iced chai with 3 pumps brown sugar, 3 pumps vanilla. But I'm gonna get a pink drink this time. So stay tuned for that. She's freaking out. And the cars, they're not.
I don't know how to drive.
Driving is usually paid in full.
Oh my god. Why are you putting on your turn signal? The lanes merge. What are you doing? Just go.
Love or 35. I'm so faded up. See what the fuck you complaining for.
My pink drink is separated and my eyelash falling off. I look like an idiot. Don't. She's laughing. Ew, get off me.
I wasn't that thirsty.
Here, apparently,
famous frappuccino with 10 million.
Apparently,
I will.
Apparently, awards are like about to start, and we're not there. And I'm gonna have to put this in the dressing room. I can't bring that on stage.
Haley is a chugger.
Finally found a parking spot and we had to run in the rain.
Basically what had happened was there was absolutely no parking anywhere, not even like far away parking, and it was pouring down rain really hard, and we just had to keep driving in circles until eventually we found a spot, and then we had to run in a monsoon, a literal monsoon. And we got soaking wet, and they started awards early, so we missed, like, I think the judges' awards. I don't know. But, yeah.
My my shoes are soaking wet. I have my pasta. We have to go straight to the backstage. That's where we're going right now. Oh my god, what just happened? This is not real life. Oh my god. Oh, here we are. We made it. I have my pasta. We just had to make the most treacherous journey back just for us to not be winning anything. We didn't even have any dances in this section, and we literally had to come back, and we're not winning anything. Like, all right. I'm so over it.
Yeah, she slayed.
She slayed.
Wait, wow.
Ate it up.
So awards is over, and now we're leaving. Now we get to go home after 13 hours.
Who is it? Who is it?
So now we don't get to go home.
Oh, hello, Katrina's vlog. I like you.
Bye, guys.
I love you. Bye.
All right, guys. This was Mom's last regional ever.
Last regional ever.
She's not. Next weekend is our last regional for the season, but she's not going to be there. So. That's so sad. I don't know what I'm gonna do without my mom next weekend. But
probably start some drama.
Now it's time to go home in the pouring rain. Yay! We're driving Haley to her car, and then we are going the home. I want to go home.
All right, I'm home now. I'm about to get in the shower, and I'm just in so much pain. Like my body is dying. Like. Dying. So I'm sorry this vlog kind of sucked, but this whole weekend kind of sucked, so sorry about that. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog.
The audio like is cutting out, I don't know why, but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this. And I'll see you next weekend. Bye.